Hey guys, I'm Molly with Design Loves Detail, and today we are going to be talking about storage and how you can work storage into your home in ways that you may not have thought of. So stay tuned for more. So here we are in the bathroom, and I'm going to show you what I did here. But first, I want to remind you, in case you haven't subscribed, be sure to do that and also hit the bell to be able to receive notifications of when the next videos are live. We've got some fun stuff coming your way, so I don't want you to miss anything. Here in this bathroom, I wanted a more unique look and unique way to store your towels rather than, you know, the towel bar, the towel ring, and those kinds of things that are typical. I wanted something that felt a little more, you know, original. So I designed this space, and we just borrowed a little bit of room from the closet behind. It didn't really change much in our closet layout at all, but it does give this bathroom such a cool look with these shelves. I did a white oak veneer, and I had my finished carpenter build these, so they are custom, but you can buy at some places like floating shelves that are kind of a wood tone that might give you a similar look. That's obviously like a really hot item right now is the floating shelves with open storage. And what's nice about it is really practical. You can make it both practical and beautiful, which is what I always aim for, by bringing in some different items. Of course, these are great for storage. I have some of little odds and ends tucked away in these. And then toiletries that are pretty, I usually put those out, and that makes them easy to grab as well. And then a bowl for jewelry. Of course, the towels, you can have them out. And it kind of gives a spa-like feel having them laid out like this, where there's a stack or you can roll them, different ways to display those that give you both the functionality and the aesthetic appeal as well. Another place that I have found really handy to have built-in shelves is in the bedroom. We had this little nook kind of between the fireplace and the wall, and I thought this would be a great area to add in some storage and a little bit of design element as well. Of course, these are similar to what I did in the bathroom where it's the white oak veneer. So this is not a solid shelf. It just kind of is the three pieces that they build together. And then we did a white wash over those. It was antique white by Varathane. If you're looking for a white type stain to use on a light oak color, it will give it that really soft, light look like this. So in here, I like having the storage for obviously display, things that we've collected when we travel and things like that, as well as family photos. And additionally, for a more functional side, to have your books handy. I've got our extra bed linens stored in this basket, a little bit of pull-out seating down below, and blankets and pillows too that you might just have extras of, or even when you are storing them. Sometimes I have a lot of pillows, so anything like this is just really good to tuck them away and still have it look nice. So kind of a win on all fronts. You guys might recognize these built-ins from my shelf styling video that I did not too long ago. They are obviously a great element that I love. And one thing that I wanted to bring in with these was not only the display factor where we had this open shelving, but also some closed storage, because again, you're always gonna need places to tuck away toys and things like that. We actually did the top ones where they open down like this, where the bottom is a drawer for storing blankets and that kind of thing. That has been nice to have closed storage in here in addition to the open stuff. It's kind of one of those things that I'm always saying, where when you have kids and you have, or even a spouse that has random stuff that might get left out, then you have a place to kind of throw it when people suddenly knock on the door and you want your house to look clean. Here in the office is another place where I did kind of a mix of the open and closed storage. These were really made for bookshelves. Right now it's full of my favorite decor pieces and that need a home. And then down below is more closed storage for things like paper, printer paper, and that sort of thing that you might have in the office that needs somewhere to go. And then the center section I did closed as well. So again, just more places to hide stuff. I'm kind of like a hoarder, so we have to plan for that. So if you're building or remodeling, be sure to look for those areas in your home that might otherwise be wasted space where you could turn them into storage and make the most of every inch of your home. Thanks for tuning in, and be sure to subscribe if you haven't yet and hit the bell to be notified of when our next videos are live.